Hello guys, and welcome back to some more West Ham career mode, manager career mode, and we are back. I've got a few comments saying, West Ham again? What, are you an idiot? I love West Ham, what can I say? Even though they are pretty terrible this season, I just watched a Southampton game and I wanted to cry. It was that bad. It was shocking. Anyway, right, let's do some quick little transfer searches. I'm gonna put some on my short list as well, and we can try and figure out who to sign. And there he is. So he's 83 overall. Already done a report on him as well. And I'm going to put him on my shortlist. Interesting. Finishing, attack, jumping, balance. All very, very positive. I wonder what his pace is like, actually. Speed is pretty... It's okay. Acceleration is actually top-notch. Actual sprint speed isn't that great. Next up is Bakka. This guy we've been looking at quite a lot this season, West Ham, in real life. Didn't sign him. 84 overall. Worth 24 million. What's his stats like? Sprint speed, acceleration, pretty good. What's his finishing like? Ball control, dribbling, good as well. Finishing 88. He's quite old, but if I can get him for like a good value, that could work. Next up is Phil Jones, 24 years old, centre back. Can play as a CDM. A great little backup, I think, but perhaps. I don't know. We'll scout him and also put him on my shortlist. Lafont is a goalkeeper, age 17, lots of potential, very, very young, of course. I figure he may be our third goalkeeper, maybe, I don't know. Montoya there as well, a bit ambitious, right back, very good right back, actually. Phil Jones, which we've said already. Dembele, very young, right mid, lots of potential. Would depend on how much he might cost, I don't know. Sanchez, again, very ambitious, maybe a low move, very, very young. Lots of potential. Aggression, 90. Jumping, 81. Agility, 81. Balance, stamina. Look at this. He's just got good stats all round. Next up is Walcott. Again, depends on the value. If we can get him for a good amount of money, I might be tempted. That sprint speed, that acceleration is always impressive. Next up is Akadi. I might have said that wrong. I don't know. 23.5 million, age 23. A striker. Finishing 88 and positioning 87. So... pretty top-notch stats. 41 million. This guy is going to be a talent of the future for sure. We know that already. Ball control 90, dribbling 90, finishing 89, acceleration 91. If I can get this guy somehow, that'd be amazing. But 41 million might be a bit expensive. Rashford, probably a loan move, I would say. Very quick, lots of potential. Lacazette is next. Speed, finishing, ball control, dribbling. Got all the stats we want, which is great. Hernandez and Bakka, of course, and that's pretty much it. I might put a bid in for Dybala, maybe, I guess. Is it worth me doing it? Has something special, no shit. I'm going to try and just buy him for like 41 million and just see what happens. Probably going to fail miserably, but it's worth a go. I should just do 42 million. This is going to fail, definitely. I know it is, but I'm just going to put a little foot in the door and just say, hello, how are you doing? Summit offer. Do a loan move for Rashford. And Lacazette, another one which may cost us quite a bit. So if they want around 45 for him, let's go for 42 as well. 42 is the number. I could give him a player as well, maybe Sacco, maybe. Do you want Sacco? Maybe, I don't know. Let's go for 38 and Sacco. That's our deal for now. Let's have a look. Let's see what happens. I don't know. I'm just putting stuff out there. I'm not really expecting it to work as such, but yeah. Sanchez, I will try and get on loan, maybe. 1 year long loan and 5% per goal, if he fancies that. Feel free to join West Ham, why not? Phil Jones, I will inquire about. Is he, can we buy him maybe? Lafont, again, I will inquire. I think that's it for now. I'm gonna leave it like that. Walcott will probably cost around... how much would Walcott actually cost, actually? Let's have a quick little inquiry. Because I reckon we can get him under 14 million. He's not playing much, but his sprint speed is on point. And it could be a great little impact sub, maybe, or something. I don't know. Right, on to our first ever match. It's a preseason match, of course. I'm excited. The European Shield in Berlin. Let's go. And there's a starting lineup. I've got Zaza up front, Oxford as a centre-back, and Byram on the right. Pretty strong starting lineup. It could be slightly stronger. But there we go. Let's play it. 8 p.m. 6 minutes, world-class difficulty, and yeah, I am a little bit petrified right now. Just a little bit, just a tiny bit. Can I win the first ever match on FIFA 17 with West Ham? Can I do it? Question mark, question mark.
No, it hasn't.
Oh, it's a terrible pass.
Much different scenario. Ooh, these days.
You can travel. That was a pretty terrifyingly shit pass. It's all good. It's all good. A little bit tense. Oh, come on, Antonio. We can do this.
Well, the referee had a good look at the
what was that?
Who was down and decided
he just stayed down. Get up, you wimp. Get up. I was counter-attacking. Fuel. He's faking it. I guarantee it. Right, give me the ball, lads. That's it. That's what I thought. Let's attack. Let's counter-attack again. Come on, Antonio. Use your strength. Through ball. Struggling to get any sort of decent through ball right now. I'm trying to find that space. Is a slight struggle. Mark Noble. Nice bit of passing down the flanks. Zaza. Antonio. He's not really known for being great at long shots. More of the head. Oh, well done, Byron. Poach the ball. Shoot! Oh. Was that Pyatt? Probably. Oh, that tackle from Noble. A leader of men. I mean, if we can win this tournament, we get a nice little bit of money. But, I mean, winning it is... taking part is fine, but winning it is going to be another story. What is happening here? That's typical West Ham defending there. Not looking very confident. Come on, son. Use your strength. Use your strength. Just keep running. Pass it. Pay it. Shoot. Ooh, the goalkeeper. Good save. Antonio just like beasting for everyone. And Pay it. Could have done a bit better there. Perhaps a little bit more in the top corner. A little bit more pace. Good save, though. Very good save. Right. This is a corner kick. And we can switch between different players. Request delivery. I'm going to do it around here-ish. Bit of pace on the ball. Ooh, I scored in. It's gone in! It's Antonio! You are kidding me! It's gotta be Antonio, isn't it? With that head. I mean, he's got quite a big forehead. But it just goes in every time he hits it. Lovely. Lovely corner. Great head. Right in the back of the net. What can I say? Perfect start. Perfect, perfect start. Look at that head. That forehead is massive. Woof! Nicely done. This is that typical West Ham right now. Probably lose like 4-1 now or something. Ah, oh, what's get up, you wimp? He fell over. 3 added minutes, almost the end of the first half. Pretty happy with my performance so far. I was a bit worried. Being on world-class difficulty with brand new AI, and a lot of people saying this game is actually pretty difficult now. And I've scored a goal. I'm leading, and things are looking good. I'm happy. So I believe this tournament is a table first. I think we play each other once, maybe? And then ever like the top two go through or something. I think that's how it works. Oh, I love Antonio. He's got so much power. Fortunately, I have nowhere to go right now. That works, that works. Byron, come on. Cross it in, Byron. Bit slow. Bit sluggish. Oh, is that a throw-in? Yep. Pass to Mr. Mark Noble.
Some potential in this move.
See, cross it in. Antonio, look at him just waiting in there. Shoot! That's pointless. Absolutely pointless.
A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball.
Uh-oh. This looks bad. Nice. Randolph, what a ledge. I don't know why I threw it so quickly. I sort of panicked. I don't know why I did that. Concentrate, Scott. Concentrate. There's no rush. We're winning, for Christ's sake. Oh, Pogba's been transferred. Been completed. Pass that back to the goalkeeper. Slow the pace down a little bit. We're in the lead. We don't need to rush. Ooh. Ooh. Left back decides to come in, have a bit of a pot shot. Why not? Feeling pretty confident right now. I'm surprised. I thought I was going to like get absolutely dominated. Right, let's try and get it around here. Not too much power, but enough. Ooh, I like the new free kick system and the corner system. It actually works really well. I like it. Reece Oxford, hurry up, mate. I know you're young and stuff. Look at that. Right, I think it's time for some changes. My players are looking a little bit tired. Hence the like half... Yeah, the half the bar's gone in terms of stamina. Let's change up a little bit. Let's bring Andy Carroll on, who is currently injured. I feel like West Ham need him pretty badly now. I just need someone to, like, hold the ball up and get ahead on it. Just get goals. That's what we want. Antonio's going to come off. He's been running quite a bit today. Obiang will come on instead of Kouate, which I probably butchered his name again. Oh, Reece Oxford again. This guy is a guy to look out for. I believe it's one of like the hidden talents of the game. So it's worth perhaps buying him if you guys play with like a different team or something. Perhaps even like someone like Sunderland or even Man U if you want to put the training hours in. Oh no. Oh, at the post. Oh my God. Randolph, you little air truck. Can we just please hold on to this lead? Please, I beg you. Well, I believe this may be the last kick of the game. Unfortunately, player may have accidentally tackled. Oh, God. So Randolph has been on another level today. He has saved my skin. Right, corner. This is... Okay, this might be the last kick of the game. Yes, we won the game. 1-0. I don't care. Mr. Antonio with his massive forehead. Done the job. I'm happy. Could the West Ham fans... Like, oh, my God, we won a match. What is this craziness? This new manager is amazing. Antonio got 8.5 and man of the match. Pretty slow performance. Mark Noble got a 7.9, which is very, very high. And Payet got 8.4. Right, so they want 15 million. Mourinho, are you having one, mate? Seriously. And that incredibly young goalkeeper, 6.5 million. Thanks for your inquiry. He recently joined us. So I'm interested in discussing his availability at this time. Could put a loan deal, but probably wouldn't work, would it? That probably won't work. Right, do we put any offers in? I mean, Phil Jones would be interesting. I could try and get rid of a player, maybe. Yeah, let's put Sacco and 8 million on the table, and let's see what happens. As you can tell, Sacco is not in my frame of mind at all. I'm trying to get rid of him desperately. Right, let's move forward to the next... The next match. Oh, okay. Kouate has been... there's an offer that's come on the table from Southampton. And it's for 7 million. He's 26. CDM, 77. I would probably want a lot more than that, to be honest. So I would say... He's worth 6. I would consider... 15? I'm going to say that. I'm going to say 15. I don't really want to sell him, so... If they want to buy him, you can buy him. Oh, loan offer accepted. Oh, what? Really? You're being serious? That is awesome. If we can accept this, I think it's gone through. We have Sanchez. Wow. Unfortunately, we cannot go ahead with the deal because even though we are interested in the player you offered, we don't believe the cash sum is enough. So they do want Sacco, which is interesting. So let's go up to... Let's go up to 45. 45 plus Sacco. It's going to keep this deal on the table. His salary is actually quite low, 62,000. So that would be okay. I'm going to leave Oxford playing. And I might play... Oh, actually, we can play Sanchez now. Instead of Kouate. Look at that. He's got better stats already. And he's like 18 years old. That is crazy. I want to... Potentially, let's play Caleri up front. Antonio, right mid, I will put Torre. Also, Obiang instead of Noble. Payet in the cam role. And then Lazzini. I've actually got a left midfielder. I generally feel like West Ham actually has quite a decent squad in this game. Like, quite strong. With a few little signings, it could be... It's a pretty big squad as well. Whoa. Stop talking, Scott, and pay attention. Oh, Adrian just turned up with those goalkeeping reflexes. Come on, Payet. We can do this. Caleri. There we go. Oh, look at that. Lovely jubbly. Oh, that little leg just poked out. Come on, Caleri. Don't give up. You're West Ham player. You've got to keep running. We want to see determination. Sanchez? Oh, good save by Joe Hart there. I believe he hit it onto the post, actually. Boom. I think he did, actually. Not actually onto the post, but he did save it. Oh, Sanchez. Oh. Shoot. Shoot again. Oh. Getting close. We're getting close. Closer and closer. The manager, I think, looks fairly happy. Come on, Sanchez. Who's that to? That's... I passed it. End of the first half. I might do some changes. I feel like Caleri is struggling up front. He just seems to lack that strength. I think I feel like we need to change up a little bit. I believe we have Carroll on the bench. We do. So I'll change up a little bit. Anyone else? Nope. I believe that pretty much is it. So I just feel like we're struggling a little bit up front to get those opportunities and hold the ball up a little bit. So I've got Carroll on now. Oh, nice through ball. There's just no one in there, though. Where's Carroll? Oh, come on, Carroll. I like your name all over that. Uh-oh. Oh. Adrian, you saved me again. We love the goalkeepers. I feel like the goalkeepers are probably a little bit better this year. Oh, God. Jesus. Ooh. Ooh. That was hairy. Yeah, all my players are dead. I guess I've just been running a little bit too much. Need to try and like pace myself a little bit. Otherwise, I'm going to just low stamina players all season. I really want this game just to end right now. I was one at point so badly. You have no idea. Right. I feel like that first victory might have been a little bit lucky. Let's keep going. And Carroll's not the fastest thing in the world, but he's got stamina, so I'm going to use it. There's a few players in the box. Let's cross it in. Tom Sanchez. Oh. Oh. I mean, Carroll's not really known for being good at crossing, but it's worth a go. Right, 0-0. I'll take it. 1 point on the board. No, Adrian, sorry. Got player of the match, of course. Well done to him. Done some mighty fine saves. Right, any news on the transfer market? Let's find out. Transfer offer. We've got two transfer offers. Okay. Martinez is a loan deal for Oldman Athletic for 1 year. Yeah, go for it. Fiorentina have offered 6.5 for Mboniang. 24, worth around 5 million. Might be worth selling him, maybe. I don't know. So 8.5. If they can give me that, I might be tempted. So unfortunately, Arsenal said no. They said the player that you offered, they're not interested in. Okay. And the cash amount on its own is not enough. Okay. So we need to... If I do want him, I'm going to have to offer more. Or offer like a different player. What other player could I offer? About Pedro. That could be quite a good amount. Because he's worth 5 million. Pretty solid player. We could try. And offer a little bit more money. I'll go for like 10. Let's go... I mean, he's worth 27 million, so I'm gonna have to offer 15 if I want him. Do I want him? No, I don't know. I might leave this deal for now. I'm leaving it for now. So I reckon 18 million and Sacco. Let's see what happens there. Interesting offer. What we do now is fast forward a little bit. So we've got offers for Lacazette, Hernandez, and Walcott's off the table right now. And I might sign Lafont as well. So we now have the report on Phil Jones. He's actually 79 rated at age 24. That's actually pretty good. Aggression 85, jumping 83. What's his tackle like? Standing tackle 81. Slide tackle 80. Southampton have pulled out, so the price tag is too high, which is fine. I don't really want to sell him anyway, which is an interesting player. Centre mid. I believe he's 19 years old. Interesting, but his value is 6.5 million and Dembele still 2 days on him. So we got some interesting solutions here, which we may look into, like in terms of like youngsters. Look at that agility, balance 90 already and 92. Some pretty incredible stats. So far we've sold 14% of the shirts. Hoping to get that big money striker and we should be able to sell more shirts. So yeah, something to look out for. Anyway, thank you guys for watching this episode. If you guys want to see me sign a particular player, let me know, leave a like, leave a comment, and I'll see you guys later. Bye-bye.